The pilot of on-street bin hubs is offering much improved options for recycling. The new bin hubs have three bins for each recycling. One for food waste, one for paper and cardboard fibre, and one for plastic and metal containers. Compared to your current bin for recycling, bins for paper and cardboard fibre and plastic and metal containers will take a significantly expanded range of items. In the blue bin for paper and cardboard fibre, you can leave all sorts of paper, card and cardboard products. This includes cardboard packaging for deliveries and household items, but also items like wrapping paper, unwanted mail, greeting cards and paperback books. In the new grey bin for plastic and metal containers, you can leave all sorts of household plastic packaging like yogurt pots, punnets and trays, but also all types of plastic bottles, cartons for food and juice, cans for food and drink and aerosols. You can even throw away your plastic carrier bag when you're finished recycling.